Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder once again, and as you can see I have gotten my eyes, I mean hands, on Wasteland 2, which I shall gleefully unravel a little bit, maybe. So yeah, I will start off a little today, but I will leave most of the exploration for some other time. Now, let's hope that I got all my settings in a row, just in case. Decrease global volume, music down, effects down, all the voices down, so that I will talk over them. I have mapped some controls already, but I will probably discover a lot more better ways during the play, so I will leave this alone right now. And all this should be okay. Turn down the saturation just a notch. Ooh, we have so many languages. Yes, let's stick to English. Text speed, half is okay. Combat speed, 1 okay. And I shall take the hardest difficulty just because I can. Okay. Shall we? Whoa. Oh, right. At first I need to create the character before I can get to the starter movies and everything else. So I guess this will be more like a prologue or sort of warm-up episode. No. I will create the primary, or well, one of the characters following quite similar stats as I set to a guest character that I was not controlling but indirectly influencing in NuxV1's live stream recording, because that character is more or less reflecting another character, which in turn is kind of an amalgamation of many other of my in-game characters. So let's get to the point. First, I shall get luck to minimum because I will need these points elsewhere. I think the awareness was also kind of low, but not the lowest. Almost maximum intelligence. More action points, more skill points. So now I have poor luck, poor awareness. Average strength, average speed. I will add one to coordination. And three to charisma. Whee! I believe these are, if not exactly the same, but then very similar to the points that I established in that other game. Alternate version of the experience. Strength. Let me sacrifice some strength in favor of either speed or coordination. So coordination, range weapons, and speed. Initiative. Let's, yeah, okay, I could work with that. No. Oh, okay, so none of these have any points yet. For one, I will take texture repair because I shall have that. Animal whisper, barter, brute force, leadership, outdoorsman. One goes to outdoorsman, one goes to perception, one goes to smartass. Two more left. Ah, okay. General skills, weapon skills, knowledge skills. So I can't even assign these yet. Why can't I take computer science? Safe cracking. Actually, no, I'm going to. How can I use it again? Damn it. I don't want to continue yet. I want to take back these points. More than enough to turn it off and on again. Okay. Tesla repair remains. Smartass remains. Perception and outdoorsman remain. But really, how do you deduce my skill? Take it away. Damn it. I can give all those skills to somebody else. What does this do? I'm happy with these, but okay, plus one skill points per level. Okay. Give me computer science instead. Okay, now I'm happy. And the most important part of them all. Character portrait. Is there a way to zoom in? Again, I will go roughly with the same features. Okay, this one is good. Same features as I already figured out in the other game. This one's cool. Stick with this. That's good armor. I might stick with this. Let's see. I want to see what else is there, of course. I might see if I can remember the name on my own. Yeah, no thanks. Ooh. No armor though. So it doesn't fly. Oh. This one's good. And no excessive boobage either. Let's see what else they have. Ah, basic shirt. It's also good. Well, if you're a dweebish character, then armor is good, even if it's only cosmetic, so I would stick with this one. Let me try some more heads on. Yeah, this seems to fit the best. And let me try some more hairs on, because reasons. I seem to remember that there was a way to zoom in, but maybe I was just thinking there was. Ooh! Nah, that's too... I don't even know what it is. Yep, we'll stick to these. No, that's too big. This one's enough. I wanted to change the sky. Oh, hey, they already have the holster installed. Art is how to get the electrical pylons in the shot. I like the green one. Shadowrun character. Right. I wonder, should the others come from the known stock? Nah, I wanna make up my own crew. First, I want... Oh! No, wait, go back. Oh, okay, so when I click here, then the new sheet comes up. So I want to make another... version of her, just big, older. So let's take away some of the coordination and the intelligence. Take away speed and add charisma. Oh, but I can't change any of these, can I? So this wasn't maybe such a great choice. Okay. Maybe different hair. Perhaps different head as well. To go paler or these are good. Let's try out some others. These are good too. This is better actually. Give the first one a pack. Yep, this one's good enough. Sky. And she will have blue sky. Sort of. And explore her as well. So she will have a pack as well. Yep, this one will do. Now I want want to change the armor. Guys to play as well. So the strong one who would carry all the doodad. Oh, experience penalty. Okay, I don't want that. I will run a charming punch. Average. So strength, coordination, and what gave the melee speed? I mean melee bonus. Oh, I think strength did that. Instead. So rifles. Heavy web. Oh, this can't be taken. We won't be that heavy. So let me add some melee as well. Blades. Brute force, yes please. Useful to make strong guy the medic because they will outlive some stuff better than the others. Okay, I don't want no rookies. Give me some adults. Cookies. I don't want to use the names from the existing adventures because point one spoilers, point two very good at making other characters. Let's see, was there anybody from the recent games who should carry over to this world somehow? is difficult. Oh, wait. If my signature character's name is Walking, then he could indeed be carrying or something like hitting with a knife. Punching! Good. And if he's carrying stuff, then let's make him bigger. But not too. Actually, no, he doesn't have to be too big. Oh, let's take random first. Whoa! Oh, this is a cool outfit. Huh. Is that like nun's headdress? Can I exit randomize? Okay. Older than the bio says. Yeah, I think that it is nonsense. It's pretty practical and goes well together with the torso thingy. Huh. How about we all wear goggles? That would be cool. Or be the goggle gang. Well, since he is the one to carry stuff, this big bag seems goody. This one seems a little bit off balance, just visually. Ooh, shovel! Although I doubt that the stuff shown in the avatar will actually be equipped. So yeah, this one. Let's see if we can give him some leg armor as well. The concept of armor is interesting. Oh yeah, this one's good. Export, yes. Oh no, I went back, okay. Take snapshot. Good. Let's take another guy. And now we need somebody to tinker with stuff. So first of all, safecracking. Alarm disarming. Mechanical repair. Tooth repair will be my stuff. You can't get it. Lock picking. And weaponsmithing. And let's take one more for lock picking. Wait, which weapons? I want to give some weapons proficiency as well. Energy weapons, then we will have all covered You could be sniper. How did I take it back again? Okay, so you do snipering, whoever you are. And learned high awareness, high luck. That's average. Let's take away strength, and let's take away speed, and let's not take away charisma, but let's add intelligence. Next, so this one's going to be a guy as well, and name would be Tinkering. Younger guy this time, like below 40 and everything. Randomize and let's see what sticks. That circuit board, thingy. Ah, yeah, this one. Okay. Let's go for a smaller size. No, it's too small. Give him red sky. Let's check. The armor stuff. This is pretty cool. The basic is always better. If I would have a suitable dweeb torso to match with these legs, then it would be cool, but... Oh! That's not too bad. And she's taking basics. So... This was pretty good. Not exactly weather appropriate, but no. Use darker. Oh, okay, I think that was the darkest. Oh yeah, we are the cobbles gang after all, so give me cobbles. Yep. Oh, I know which headdress will do just fine. Not this one, but the other similar one. Oh, this one is cool too. Ooh. No, too nerdy. Maybe this one. One of these. And now I know where I remember that visual from. That'll do. left. Yay. And go. Well, I like the look of this gang. And I think I'm going to end this intro preparation, whatever thingy, right here. And start the new episode when I actually start the game. So thank you for all of those who stayed with me all this time and went through all those tinkering variations. See you in the game soon enough. For now, bye bye.